Hello guys and welcome to Jungle Survival with Dan. I'm not in the jungle yet though. I'm just heading over to it now. I figured I'd do a survival because just to use well. I'm trying to get there, but on the way find some food as well. Or at least get some seeds for a farm to make cookies with the new cocoa bean item that has been added in the Smexy update. So right, I've got one seed. Right, I've got enough for 2 weeks. I'm gonna get some cocoa beans. I'm gonna only break the small trees down because I don't want to ruin the big ones, if you know what I mean. The one I was said I was gonna do with Reese, I'm doing that tomorrow because I wasn't in since I've been out since just before I started this video. So, I'm just gonna do my Let's Play survival jungle thing. I'm gonna live in a treehouse. I've looked up some ideas, so I think I should be able to do it. I might go out of the biome a few times to get some. You know, if I can't get any food or anything. Wait, in fact, I'll create another sword as well. I found a problem with TE12. Like, there's not a lot of like passive mobs that give you food. I don't know if that's just a problem with TU12 or this world, because if you look, normally me and Reese find millions of passive mobs to kill and eat, but nope, obviously. Oh, I'm gonna kill this chicken. Hopefully there's something else around here. Give me something. Oh yes. Oh, I like the new textures for food. I think they're pretty sweet. Yeah. Welcome again. So this Let's Play is going to be going for quite a while. I might do it until I've killed a boss or something. Well, the boss. Can I climb up these now? No, might have just been a weird thing. Oh god, I'm hungry again. I can't eat that chicken because I need to cook it. And to cook it, I need a pickaxe. Oh, right. Well, no, I don't need a pickaxe. I need a furnace. I need a furnace to make some stone. I have a furnace to cook my food so that I can survive. And this jungle would have been bigger, but I think because it was on the edge of the world, it wasn't. It wasn't fully generated. trying to quickly get some stone so I can create a furnace and cook my food. I've made a hobbit house. I haven't finished it yet. I'll start doing update videos on that. It's nearly finished. Well, not nearly finished. I've got a few more rooms to go. You guys that watch Corralis, you should know about this because it's the one that he has been doing for a while. Quickly smelt that. Yeah, and I kind of didn't follow his tutorial after the front bit. As soon as he finished the front bit and I did, I just thought, nah, I'm not copying this anymore, I'll do my own, and I think it's turning out quite good. I've still done the tree on the top, like he has. But my tree is better, I think. It's your opinion, what you think. I like that you can do that now, instead of having to break the stupid blocks. I might have that tree, because then I can just, if, instead of having to climb the annoying vines, I can just make a small bridge. Right, I've remembered where the stuff is anyway, so I can go back for my cooked food. Hopefully it's cooked, it should be. If not, then... Oh, Reese is online. Oh, I've left the biome. I'm allowed just to get food, like I said before. I like that when you drop a stack of items now, it's just like... I don't know what I'm gonna say. Oh yeah, it's like layered up, like 3D items, but I wouldn't say, I don't know. Thanks, pig. Really appreciate that. Really appreciate it. Why do chickens spawn so commonly in these biomes? I seriously don't understand it. Well, I understand it, but, you know, oh my god, I've just checked out the quality and it's actually pretty good. For once. Well, not for once, because it has been good quite a few times. Where's the food? Ah, yes, I remember now, it's down here. Gonna cook this. Right, I'm gonna start work on the house, actually. First I'm going to craft a bed, just in case, and then I don't really need an axe if I'm using wood. Nah, I'll just have this one, if I can get up it, but if I can't, nah, I'll just have that one up there, because... That's easier to get up to, and I don't know why it's taking me a while to say things. I normally shoot out words faster than ever, but yeah, look, edge of the world, can't get any further, can't mine these blocks. When I said it was easier to get to, I'm not entirely sure that's correct. Because, I mean, look. Can I reach it yet? Yeah. So, it's going to have a bridge. I'm going to... Just, like, build a house on top, and then see where that takes me. So now I've completely flattened out the top. Hopefully I can just jump down. Now I might die if I do. I'm gonna find some skeletons, because if you bone meal wheat while it's not got water next to it, it'll still grow. If you guys see a skeleton, don't forget to scream. Oh no, spider, spider. Why do tools break so quick? More food has cooked, brilliant. There we go, I have 4 food. And then I can cook that and then I've got even more food. Speak of skeletons. I can't sprint with this controller. Really, it takes a mick to try and sprint. I don't know what's wrong with it, it's just weird, because it's not my controller. It's my brother's controller. Well, it's not his controller, it's my controller, but it used to be his. If you understand what I mean. Jungle survival, everybody. Turn that down. My brother's watching strange YouTube videos. Get out of here, zombie. There's a cat. Oh, man. Are you serious? There's a cat right there, and I have one string. Hey chicken, how's it going? Why don't sheep drop food? They are a source of food in real life, so why don't they drop food like mutton? Thanks for that. More cats. What do they drop? Do they drop anything? If imagine a cat with swiftness. Die, cat. What do you drop? What do you drop, cat? It's a spinning. Oh, you drop experience and nothing else. I guess I have a little bit of food now. So that means... Why weren't... I couldn't switch any tool then. Is that a pig? No, that's wood. No, that's a pig. Oh, you know what I really want to see? I want to see one of them zombie sieges. Oh, two cats. Hi buddies. Hi cow. Hi. Right, guys, just to prove I'm smart, I'll remember the way back. Hi cats. Wow, there are a lot of cats spawning. Oh god. The land is riddled with mobs. Maybe we should get... Skeleton. Do I have any more wood? No, I don't have any more wood. There we go, sprinting when I wanted it to. can kill the skeleton. Wow, skeletons hit you hard. Skeletons hit you hard. I didn't actually think they hit you that hard. Oh god, I need to use more coal. More coal. Right, so I can craft some... I'll craft some bone meal, and... that's about it for this episode, guys. I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.